Thank you, Jim. We got a little brighter today, and that's nice. That's the most sunshine I think we're going to see all weekend long. And as we get deeper into the weekend, things get more interesting, meaning we could have our first thunderstorm patch or two coming through. So some clouds starting to thicken back up out there right now. We're dry, but the action is starting to get started from Illinois and Indiana. The main part of this player, the storm, is out here developing out of the Rockies. That'll come in Saturday, late Saturday night, be an issue for us with the first chance, although it's isolated for some severe weather at that point. Here's the focus now. Chicago to St. Louis, that's really the bullseye for Saturday, late Saturday night. For us, it's going to be probably about 8 p.m. to 2 a.m. Our best chance to have something that's a little too rough. You can see the line developing there from Detroit down to Cincinnati. So the storm impacts on Saturday. We could get a little thunder tonight, but not to worry about that. You can roll over and go back to bed if you hear it. 8 o'clock and beyond, strong storms are possible Saturday. Large hail is the main threat. Stronger winds, the second threat. Of course, we can get some heavy rain, lightning. That's not always an easy thing to deal with either, but really large hail and gusty winds, the big deal. I cannot tell you there would not be a tornado. There's a warm front coming through, but it's a very low chance for a tornado with that situation on Saturday night. 45 in Detroit and Fort Wayne as well, but look at Indy, 60. Evansville is 77, St. Louis 78. So that warm front lifts through here, brings with it more moisture, more energy, and that's the potential problem on Saturday evening, Saturday night. This evening, 40s. It's clear north, although it's starting to get back with some clouds there too. And then about 10 o'clock or so, the first chance of rain. Northeast side of the metro, probably not till midnight. 41 tonight. The rain could be heavy. Again, there could be thunder, but not to worry about that. The thunder chances tomorrow are late, and tomorrow night is the focus. After we hit 55 on Saturday, we'll be back to wind, some showers, and 58